Francoise, Keller Williams, Santa Barbara. So I recently joined PodBench and being asked to do an interview myself so that you can get to know me better, which is not my usual videos. I'm usually doing videos for the community or to inform people of real estate matters. So about me, why am I in this industry? Goes back to when I came to America over 30 years ago and I started working in property management, and this led me fast into the sales aspect, which I like better. And so I got my license over 30 years ago, and my agent, and followed immediately with my broker's license. Henceforth, I started, with the sales aspect. I was initially working a lot with lots. I had a client who was really liking working with me and started giving me more and more and more lots and land, and was extremely involved in that. As a matter of fact, at that time, he wanted me to move to Las Vegas and develop a Henderson city. So, but I did not make the move, but sold at least 24 of his properties. From there, I moved into the residential part. As a matter of fact, and when I work with people like me, and because I'm an extremely hard worker, no is not an answer. I will fight for my clients, and therefore my clients become clients for life. Funny thing is, this last month, a client just found me on through social media, a client who had sold a house and a condo to 30 years ago, or about 30 years ago. So we're now in touch. We had last touched. So sweet to see that. But so in the residential, same thing. This one client, for instance, I sold him a condo, and immediately he's telling me, well, this is my budget, I want a house, to buy the house, and if Bob Hopes, and that was in Palm Springs. And I fought for him so much, got him an unreal negotiation deal, worked it so hard that this man for years on sent me scarves as he traveled the world. So I, as I said, no is not an answer. I am a fighter and an extremely hard worker. When I hear people telling me that, realtors, that they do their best, they work very hard, my work is beyond the limits. I'll work day and night to make things happen. So this is me. I eventually moved to commercial, loved the commercial aspect after the residential, moved to open the Sandpiper Realty, Sandpiper, which Coldwell Banker, Indian Wells. And that was incredible times. I loved developing the Coachella Valley, which then was not much and has been developed, even more since. So worked there in the commercial field and focused mainly on lots and lands. And I did some 1031s. I did all kinds of things. As a matter of fact, I'm very known, was very well known for being very, very creative in all my work. If there's a will, there's a way, and this is my, as Will Rogers used to say, and that's my motto. I'm very strong willed and I will always make things happen. So aside from there, I eventually took some time off to raise my three children and got back in the business, did some homeschooling, along the way. And back in the business, wholeheartedly, I'm passionate about real estate. I've bought and sold properties myself, and done from drawings to assisting clients with everything. So I don't take too many clients at the same time so that I can really focus and give all of my energy. Will help with anything that is needed, whether it's bids, design, ideas. As I said, I'm extremely creative. So I help, fill in all the aspects that are needed. Anything that is needed for my client, I will help them in any fashion possible. So this is it. Again, I'm Francoise Crenel. I go by Francoise. France as the country was, not only because I was there, I was in France before, I'm a French native, but also because my name is Françoise, and most people get very intimidated when they see it written, and they'll shy away from me and because of my name. Henceforth, I got this nickname, Françoise, which assists people in with the pronunciation of my first name. So again, I joined Park Bench to help businesses. This is my background. My heritage has always been about helping the community, and that's of utmost importance to me. At the onset of COVID, what I started doing is that I started interviewing people, thinking, and I wanted to help boost their business and putting the word out that, you know, though people were closing in their houses because of COVID, they shouldn't be ordering through Amazon and so on, and just support our local businesses. So I started at that time to do videos, and recently joined Park Bench because it works exactly in line with me. What ends up happening is that you become the ambassador for an area. So I have I'm becoming the ambassador for Montecito, and we'll be uploading more and more videos. And so it is really, I love the name Park Bench because it really defines what it is about, which is like a square, a meeting spot, a park bench where people can get together and discuss what's happening in the community. So Park Bench, this platform is going to be, it's already going. It's just the onset of it for the Montecito area. Again, you can find me at parkbench.com/Montecito. And so what it is, it has all these videos are going to be uploaded. You're going to be, if you need an artisan, a small, whether a boutique, small business, anything in the community, it will all be there for you. So in lieu of having to look all over the place to find resources, you'll be able to get hands-on. And it's what I'm doing here is that I'm bringing the community to you. If you're in your house, you know, you don't have to search everywhere. This one platforms, this one website has it all there. It has coupons as well. And the best part is that since it is videos, you get a feel for what the business is about, and the owners or the managers, whoever runs the business, get really to know them via the video much better than going online and then looking up a number or whatever. So I'm about establishing relationships. And again, this works perfectly with me. I love these local interviews because I want to support my community. This is of most importance to me, helping others. And then, then I feel like I'm doing my mission, my mission, which is to help people get to know each other. And as I said, if you have real estate needs, do think of me. I would appreciate it along the way. And I am extremely hard worker. People come back to me once a client. You never forget me. You never go to someone else because you're hooked, and because I'm one of a kind. Thank you for your attention, and I'll hopefully to see you soon. Goodbye.